turn that up. Blink and the vest is gone.
Look at that. Let's see. You look like a...
Everybody flipping.
Turt. Turt Reynolds.
Vi hittar ju väskan med tankablippen och så hittar vi nyckeln till grottan. Vilket kommer bli jäkligt roligt att gå ner, hoppas jag. Kassette, report. Reporten hamnar det. Ska toppa in i något annars. Turk Reynolds. Oj, sorry. Ja. Tracking device. Vad fan? Åh! Den jävla Richard, han skriver böcker utav helvete. Vad fan? Det här nu också. Yes. Escape from two orcs. Lake of Asin. Goblin cave. Goblin cave. It's got to know, kanske. Let's go. Jävla konstig karta. Direbear. Tooth point. Death Mountain. Ja, jättekul. Jättekul.
Hey, there's a map in my tower that I'm pretty sure is not USGS regulation. Unless I've unknowingly been assigned to work in two orcs and the lake to the east is made of acid.
Two orcs?
Looks like it was made by Brian Goodwin. Wonder if his dad hated this type of stuff and he felt like he had to hide it?
Oh man, that would be sad.
So you have a soft spot for nerds?
I really do.
Jaha. Vad ska vi göra då? True. Explore the cave. Yes. Där uppe. Vi ska alltså... Vad ska vi? Norrut va? Jävla antenn i vägen. Bort den där jäveln då. Vi ska norrut. Handen. Sen löper vi. Över. To the game. Är det där? Oh, hej. Oh, hej. Nej. Kan inte ge något där.
Actually make that call, right? To the other lookout. It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kind of just wish I hadn't.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're just against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Ooh. Jävlar. Fan, var det där? Jaha. Ska vi byta ut härifrån? Vadå då?
Jesus, this is a big cave.
Just det, yxan. Squeeze through. Jag vet inte, gillar det.
Freezing in here.
Fan, nu börjar jag frysa.
Is anybody down there?
Skew. Ta kort på skon. Åh, vad kul. Tog jag kort. Nej, bort tack. Fortfarande svårt för kontrollerna. Gick lite ut där. Åh nej. Tror jag stopp. Lovar jag möter en björn. Eller en dinosaurie. Eller ingenting. Jaha. Vad fan nu ute jag?
Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away.
Uh-huh.
I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Jävla tur jag kom ut därifrån då. Varför vill de stänga in mig här? Så... Där uppe! Jäklar, inte var det för. Där gick jag grottan då, ja, men vad fan, då kör vi då. Inte mycket att fundera över. Ole, dole, doff. Åh, jag tog fel. Eller? Åh, oh, jävla dålig Ole, dole, doff. Kanske här? Oh.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle.
Brian Goodwin. Jaha. Det här, den där ska vi ha. Den kommer vi behöva användning för sen.
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler.
Doodler? Vad är en doodler för någonting? För mig som inte fattar. Dinosaur! Yeah! Nej, jag vill ju ha han. Jag vill ju ta han, jag vill sno han. Men det går ju inte, fan.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah. It sounds like Ned was pushing him.
Ooh.
And pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Det är bra. Postcard. Your friend and neighbor. Den tar du också.
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a, I guess, a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half elf, armor 7.
Classic Ranger. Wizards and Wyverns.
Yeah, between this and the map I found in my tower, I old Brian it. Created quite the fantasy world.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Det var comic book. Kan vi rapportera på något sätt? Men.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
Stacked up, you made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
Ja, dags att avsluta this episode.
Made the place pretty comfy, too.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little shit.
Seat cushion. Ja, vi avslutar. Hörs nästa. Ta-da!